is the Jorge Pepeja is writing the history of, and he wants it as a sanctuary, protected place here. This is where the chiefs sat on this paddock and formed the whakaputa here, right here. Today is Friday, the 15th of April 2016, after Waitangi, this morning, in the Tokmarae Treaty Grounds. We had a hui at 5 till 7 and blessed the whakaputanga flag and whakaminga here, right here on this spot. So I've come here with Paulina and Jamie. Brought Jamie down to have a look here, two women, and their spirit to feel us and our day, to put some wairua into our documents and our feelings for what we do with these tupanas that gathered here from along the coastlines, and they came up this tower from their wakas and parked them in Parakou. Okay, and along the other side too, so there were many of them that came here and sat under this tree. Okay, so thank you very much, John, here at Tangaere in Northland, on the other side of the Matari Bay. beautiful place, it's Jamie. She's really enjoying herself looking around at shells and things in the area. So we're going to head off now and join our day out. We've travelled quite a way from Waitangi to Tangaere just to come and show her this spot in particular, this historic spot here. Okay, thank you very much. See you later. Bye.